We were introduced to the process or to your project, and we found it pretty exciting. And we like iconic, sort of innovative things, a lot of environmental sort of sensitivity as well, and this project aligned with those themes. So we've got a number of warehouse sort of sites around Wellington and around the airport. And so this one was available, and it was about 10,000 square metres, so the perfect size for what was required. And I think it had the ceiling height, which was something that was especially needed for this project, so that was all worked very well.
Yes, things seem to be coming together now. We have had a few delays, admittedly, but I think the nature of this project, we're trying a lot of new things. Things getting built all over the country. So we're expecting the panels to start arriving sort of this week, and as soon as they're here, we'll be all into it. You can see some other of the loose materials starting to arrive now, the wall insulation and the cladding as well, so we can really get moving as soon as those panels turn up. We have had some delays, especially over the Christmas period. But we kind of accounted for that in the program, and now things seem to be on track. It's been a new learning process for us, obviously organising a lot of these suppliers, materials to come on site. And with the program we've started to overlay things now, so a lot of the joinery is getting done at the same time. It's really taking that concept, that design into the real world now. So organising builders, suppliers and things like that. Yeah, so we think we'll definitely get the house built on time.
We're training for the home entertainment contest, so that's one of the 10 contests. And the aim of that is to simulate living in the house and how livable and the entertainment capacity of the house. So during the competition, we invite our neighbours around and we host two dinner parties. We really want to provide a Kiwi meal, good Kiwi flavours and simple batchy meals. And Fisher and Paykel, who have provided all the appliances in the house, have helped us. They've got a food blog. So we thought, just for a bit of fun and to get out of the office, we'd host some dinner parties of our own and get the team around. So the latest one was mine. For my dinner, I made a variation on the halloumi rocket and pomegranate salad suggested to us by Fisher and Paykel. And then I made some lamb skewers as well. So it's quite good, low energy meal. Salad obviously doesn't need any energy for cooking, and then the skewers will evaluate the meals that we've had and see which ones went down the best.
And how did it go down?
I think it went well, yeah. Yeah, well, there was none left at the end.